If, like me, you use Audacity to improve your audio, you probably apply the same effects every time to most of your projects. Today, we'll take a look at how you can save all these effects as a preset, or an effect chain, to speed up your workflow. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and welcome back to my channel. After I record audio for my videos, I usually import it into Audacity and apply a few effects to level out the volume and make it sound better. I have a demo track pre-recorded in my timeline, and this is what the original audio sounds like. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and today we'll take a look at how to make your voice sound better using Audacity. What I normally do is first apply an equalizer effect. After that, I increase the volume with the Amplify effect. Next, I compress the louder parts with the Compressor effect, and normalize audio from my final output. If you want to learn more about these effects, I'll link a video about that in the description below. This is what my original audio sounded like. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and today we'll take a look at how to make your voice sound better using Audacity. And this is the same audio with all these effects applied. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and today we'll take a look at how to make your voice sound better using Audacity. I apply these same effects to my audio almost every time. So let's take a look at how we can save these as a preset or an effect chain to make this process significantly faster. After you record or import your audio into Audacity, in the menu bar select File and Edit Chains. I have a few chains already saved here, but yours might be empty. What we need to do first is make a new chain. In the bottom left corner, click the Add button and give your effect chain a name. Next, to add your first effect, click the Insert button at the bottom of your chain window and select your first effect. What I do first is equalize my audio, so I'll select the Equalize effect. Click the Edit Parameters button and adjust your equalizer settings. Click OK to close the equalizer window and OK again to add this effect to your chain. Next, let's increase the volume with the Amplify effect. Once again, click the Insert button and this time select the Amplify effect. Click Edit Parameters and set your peak amplitude level. Click OK to close this window and OK again to add this effect to your chain. Next, let's compress our peaks with a compressor effect. So again, click Insert and select Compressor. Click Edit Parameters and adjust your compressor settings. Make sure to check out the video linked in the description to learn more about what all these sliders do. Click OK to close this window and OK again to add this effect to your chain. And last, let's normalize our audio for final output. Click Insert and select the Normalize effect. Edit your parameters. Click OK and OK again to add this effect. Click OK to close the Chains window. Now, next time you need to add these effects to your audio, instead of going through all these steps again, all you have to do is from the menu bar select File and Apply Chain. Select the chain you made in the last step and apply it to current project. All the effects we added to our chain will be applied to the current project. This is much easier and faster. I hope you enjoyed this short video and try using effect chains to save you some time when enhancing your audio. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit the like button and check out some of my other Audacity tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.